It's called Cloud 9, a gas object that sheds new light on the substance of dark matter.
It is a starless gas cloud in a dark matter halo, which is effectively a galaxy that wasn't, or a failed galaxy. So it never formed stars. So it has all the components, and it could have become a galaxy, but it never did.
Cloud 9 is the first confirmed relic discovered, which originated billions of years ago.
They're relics of a time in the universe when galaxies were forming. We weren't sure if we'd be able to find them in today, about 14 billion years after the Big Bang.
This is definitely what we needed to see.
European Space Agency astronomer Dr. Andrew Fox says that this discovery could set a new precedent in this field of research.
I think what this cloud provides is we know where to look to find these failed galaxies, because until you find the first one, you don't know, are they in close towards the big galaxies? Are they far out in the voids? Where in the universe should we be pointing our telescopes? I think the importance of this Cloud 9 is that now we know where to find these types of failed galaxies, we're more likely to be able to find more in the future.
With NASA's Hubble telescope, the team in Baltimore were the first to confirm it is completely starless.
Using the Hubble for this observation was crucial, because we needed the sharp eyes to go really deep and make sure there were no stars there. The thing that amazes me is that even after several hours of pointing Hubble, we couldn't find a single star, not even one that we could confirm was part of the gas of this gas cloud.
And why it's called Cloud 9? That's pretty easy to explain.
A lot of people ask, why did we name it Cloud 9? That's such a boring name. And it's because it's the ninth cloud that was found around this galaxy.
Megan Rivers, WBAL-TV 11 News.
Oh!